just fine before I met you. I drink too much. Good morning, Pottsboro High School. I'm Blake Buchanan. Today is Thursday, November 3rd, 2022, and this is your Cardinal Chronicle. The varsity football game got moved to today, so the boys will be going to Mount Vernon to face off against the Tigers. Kickoff is at 7:30. Let's show up and show out and stomp those Tigers. Yearbooks are still on sale, and until November 11th, they will be $50. Get yours today before the price goes up. Senior parents, make sure to buy your child's senior recognition ad for the yearbook because you will have until November 11th. Order them now. The link is in the description. The 6 weeks is also coming to an end, which means grades will cut off today, and that tomorrow will be a half day. So be sure to enjoy the weekend before the start of the third 6 weeks. Robotics will be going to competition this Saturday in Bonham. Let's wish them luck as they face off against other schools' robots. Don't forget to keep up with the Cardinal Chronicle on Instagram at cardinal.chronicle. And if you like the show, keep commenting and sharing our content. And that's all we have for you this week, folks. And we'll see you next Thursday.
Playoffs start next week with the Cardinals ranked 9th in state and 1st in district. Show up and support your Pottsboro Cardinals as they fight their way through playoffs. Also, don't forget the varsity plays tonight, not Friday, in Mount Vernon at 7:30.
Kinley, I need you to give me a silly word.
Periwinkle.
That's just the first word I came
up with. Alec, a name you would give a cat.
Mashed potatoes.
I was thinking french fry.
Kinley, give me a type of nut.
A type of nut? Cashew.
Alec, give me an adjective.
Dark yellow.
What would you shout if you saw a monster, Kinley?
Baloney.
Give me a letter of the alphabet, Alec.
W.
Something you hate doing.
Something I hate doing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. I like fishing. Fishing is so good.
A type of TV. Name a TV show.
A TV show? The Walking Dead. That's a good one.
Amount of time, like seconds, years, months?
16 years and 3 days.
A type of profession?
Rock climbing.
Give me a celebrity name.
Ryan Reynolds.
Name a famous athlete.
LeBron James. I don't know athletes.
I need a plural noun, Alec.
Running.
It's not a plural noun.
It's not a plural?
It's not a plural at all.
Birds.
That's a good one.
The final one, a name of a restaurant.
A name of a restaurant.
Or one of your favorite restaurants. It could be a restaurant.
I'm on medieval time! Put that one down!
No one's gonna know what that is!
I don't care!
Okay, so we got it filled out, and you guys are about to reenact the skit that I have linked for you.
I'm glad you were able to make it to this parent-teacher meeting, Mr. Periwinkle. Please, have a seat.
Good to see you again, Miss Mashed Potatoes.
So, I want to talk to you a little bit about your son, Cashew. Also, Sir Conveticus starts with the third. I've been a teacher here for God knows how many years, pushing 40 right now, and I have never seen such a dark yellow child before.
Baloney!
I'm just surprised as you are. Your son is getting a W in math, which, in retrospect, has never happened before, and a D in fishing. We don't have a fishing class during our time, so.
I will admit that me and his mother started letting him stay up late and watch The Walking Dead.
Well, that explains it.
Do you suggest anything that I can do to help improve my son?
Oh, but yes, of course. That's why you're here. See, I want you to read with him 16 years and 3 days every night.
I actually just bought him the book Harry Potter and the Rock Climbers.
That's a very popular one here at Ryan Reynolds Elementary School. I also suggest that you watch him do his homework because last time he just said LeBron James ate it.
That's a classic excuse I hear often.
But he's very well liked in class. He always makes the other students sing his favorite songs. The Bird from the Bus. Would you like to sing it with me?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
1, 2, 3. The birds of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The birds of the bus go round and round. All the times. I'm actually going to bring you on that.
Clear sandwich bag filled with slimy grapes.
I'm hoping for my sake that that is a lie, because that's disgusting.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
No, Coach Williams got you beat on that one. That's
sliding a cylindrical, or is that a cone? A cone-shaped spirit device that cheerleaders use to make noise. There you go.
You're lying.
Bullcorn!
What? You're not lying, or you are?
That's for you. I just told you it is a cylindrical kind of. It's,
yeah,
like
you're
a cone.
Lying.
Ryan is.
First round goes to Ryan.
A dynasty shirt, but it's been cut out and it's like glued to a pillow.
True. Is that a lie?
Ryan wins again.
So I am looking at a 2 liter of Diet Coke with a beautiful crimped orange wig on top of it.
What? She's telling the truth.
Ryan wins again.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do, 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 bip, a bip, a dip, a dip. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, every time I look at you, something is on my mind. If you do what I want you to, maybe we'd be so fine. Oh, life could be a dream. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, then tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Boom,